Well, the new Volleyball League served off last evening with a grand opening at the Cycling Velodrome in Couva, where volleyball is also housed. Several of the teams taking part in the competition were on show in a mini parade before the athletes got into action on court. It was all part of the opening, which drew out some interesting initiatives to the sport going forward.
Our objective is to capitalize on all levels of competition, nationally, regionally, and internationally, and will focus intensely on increasing the visibility and awareness of beach volleyball through a comprehensive marketing and promotional strategy.
It's the long-awaited return of the FLO National Volleyball League, which served off in earnest at the Volleyball Center inside the spanking new Cycling Velodrome in Couva. And from the off, the enthusiasm of the athletes was quite evident as they wasted precious little time in letting their hands go, as this one between Glamorgan and UTT heated up quickly, giving fans a glimpse of what's to come as the season unfolds. But even before the game started, what the athletes heard would have been music to the ear, as there are big plans ahead for the sport, which presents a host of opportunities for them.
To see what we have, to see what we have to work on, to see where our downfalls are, what we have to do to make it greater. And we intend to make it greater. We intend to support the athletes.
The Federation was also indebted to their main sponsors, who are sticking with them as they try to grow the popularity and participation at the youth levels, while also honing the skills of those at the top, both on and off the court.
We have to work hard, just as Nicole said, we have to work hard to ensure that come July, when we are hosting the World Grand Prix, that this achievement is as visible as the Crofter Games was. That's what a strong partnership between sport and private sector can do. At the end of our day, the goal for our involvement in sports is simple. We're working to support the growth of all disciplines in Trinidad and Tobago, and by extension, the region.
And the athletes, as well as all those gathered for the opening, would have been pleased to hear from the Norseca president, Percival Martel, who remains confident in TNT's ability to host major events, both indoors and the beach variety, which will also serve to put the new facilities to good use.